Leslie have had an easier finish. It's going their way, 2-0.